So next up, we gotta go. The next one we got is the Blessed Elixir. Okay, so we're going back to Geo again. He was the bartender we were supposed to talk to. I didn't really see anything. Now we gotta go to Gato. Say go to the dungeons in the western section or not. First doing it, I can continue. First doing it, continue until you find a room. First doing the left, continue through the dungeon until you find a room full of barrels and some nuns. barrel. Instructions are outdated. They didn't update these instructions. First thing they said to me was what's up. And I'm so lost. They said it was a barrel full of. First they wanted me to go to the bartender. The bartender didn't say anything. And that was the confusing part. They said the same thing that I said in this one. I'll wait till he gets to this. What they call it, the caves now. We still go to the waterfall though. In the original game, they call it the caves. I mean, they called it the dungeon in the original game. Yeah, the instructions were all messed up in the walkthrough. they was basing this off the original game on PS1. So it's supposed to be here. Talk to them. And what's the trigger right here? That's what it looks like. Here we go. Yeah, they changed the names up since all that from the previous game. So now we go back to Geo. Well, I'm looking at a walkthrough video in the original. In the instructions, it's saying the dungeon. And then in the original game from PS1, they call it the dungeon as well. But in this game, in the remake, in the remaster, they call it the caves. So that's where some of the confusion comes from. Geo, talk to that bartender again. Then we gotta go to Lumina after that. Western part. Talk to the bartender in the western section. Duman Desert. We'll work your way through the areas until you find a spring. to the oasis, I guess. Whatever the oasis is. Just like work your way until we find the area with the water. Try this again. If not, then of course I'm gonna get the matter of fact, let me just do that now. So I'm not sitting here wandering around trying to figure out what the hell's what. Fighting the ducks and stuff right there. I gotta wait till they get through fighting the ducks and all that. Okay, the oasis. Get here and watch the barrel fill up with water. Okay, wait a minute. I didn't get a barrel. So they didn't give me a barrel? Okay, so there's something I missed. I'm I didn't take a barrel or anything. They didn't mention anything about me having to get a barrel. They said that a barrel was already going to be there. So I was supposed to tell the dude, yep, they didn't say that in the damn walkthrough. They didn't explain shit. So I gotta go back to Lumina, tell him that I do have a barrel in my soul or something like that, and that's gonna give me the barrel that I need. They just said talk to him, they didn't say... Tell us we have to do that. We just had to talk to him. There's an entrance. No, we ain't supposed to be here. Blessed Elixir. That was a confusing one. That was an extremely confusing one because they did not tell you that you had to tell the guy yes. They just said talk to the bartender at Lumina and then head to Duma. Thank you. this one is going to be kind of short. So first thing you got to make sure, oh shoot, hold up.